And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Oh, man. Six competitors all competing for one common goal.
Both these teams have skilled superstars on their side, so it's anybody's guess who'll get the best of this three-on-three match.
Regardless, the crowd is buzzing because Brock Lesnar is present and accounted for.
Brock Lesnar going to work now. Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Brock Lesnar here.
He needs to be prepared for the fact that there will be action all around him. But is that something you can really prepare for?
When you're not used to relying on two others, these type of matches can be tough to adjust to. I'll be interested to see how this one plays out.
I don't know what's more intimidating, Brock Lesnar's power or Brock Lesnar's speed. A few more seconds, and this could end in a countout.
German after German by Brock.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
Nine.
And there goes the superstar. How close was that? I didn't think he was going to make it back.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Hear that in different time zones. And he lights up his chest with a chop.
Xavier Woods' superior intellect, superb conditioning, and unique way of combining speed with air attacks makes him difficult to prepare for. Woods looks to hit an opponent with a varied attack from the ground and the air. Any way you look at it, Xavier Woods is impressive from bell to bell.
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
That's it. He's done.
What a finishing move. He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Right to the back of the net!
Man, this is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
And you can say his opponent's in real bad shape.
Dropped right on the top of the head.
Caged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
In serious trouble.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
Six.
Oh, out of nowhere. A few more seconds, and this could end in a countout.
Eight.
Now what's going to happen.
One, two.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Oh, he missed. Oh, somebody hold that time.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Bringing it back into the ring.
This match may end right.
What a move. Oh, man. How's that for second chances? This could mean lights out.
I can't believe he can still go like that. That's pretty incredible.
Xavier Woods is going for it early.
That one is bad.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Man, you can hear that. It's awful.
No kidding. How much more can he take?
How slow he is to react right now.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
What do you think Big E needs to do to get back in this battle? He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now.
Oh man, I didn't anticipate this match being as closely contested as it's been.
Incredible! Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He saw that one coming. Ouch!
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
When this guy's on, look out. Now he's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Sometimes I wonder if we're watching the same match. I mean, this one,
he's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down, get the blood flowing back in your body, and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
He anticipated that move perfectly. A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Uh-oh.
You see that pin?
Yeah, double chicken wing. Oh, God, for the pin and the win.
Big E's been eliminated.
And talking to Big E earlier today, I know he really thought he had an opportunity at winning here tonight. He's got to be devastated.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Want to take a trip, John?
Hell no.
Suplex City.
Oh, man. There's the finisher. This could be it.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. Man, oh man, I bet Xavier's looking for some of that unicorn magic right now. Well, this might be the worst yet.
F5,
count to 20. Man, oh man, I bet Xavier's looking for some of that unicorn magic right now.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Xavier Woods with a nice work.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have been the point of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold. This guy's just getting worn out.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyler missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Let's get into the count.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Back into the ring now.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Look at Xavier Woods getting ready here.
Whoa! Shining wizard!
Yeah, and he's not looking too good now.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Is barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Not even close.
There it is. Well done.
This is it. Here he goes.
Right to the back of the net.
Man, the finisher strikes again. Feeling that maneuver a second time might mean this is all over.
My gosh, what a display.
Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Shinsuke Nakamura. The inverted power slam.
Wow. Man, oh man. I bet Xavier's looking for some of that unicorn magic right now. Well, this might be the worst yet.
This is insane.
Can he score the pin?
Two, three.
What a six-man tag match.
Here are your winners, Brock Lesnar, the ladies' man, and Shinsuke Nakamura.
Wow, what a match that was, ladies and gentlemen.
Many more losses like this, and the future of Xavier Woods will look incredibly dim.
Simply amazing how well these three work together tonight.